So, good afternoon, bonjour.
I am Joël Meunier, in charge of research and business in Maïs Adour Semences. That I will introduce shortly for you. You know, it's my job to be daily in the future because we are breeding varieties for the next years. We need 10 to 15 years to make a new variety. So that means all the programs engaged now concern the varieties and the seeds that the farmers will grow in 2020, something like this. But thank you, Massey Ferguson and Agco Company to have invited us as a partner for this great event. And I think that you need you two another superior DNA coming from genetics. Maïs Adour Semences is a daughter company of the cooperative group Maïs Adour, and you know what? My president is a farmer. His name is Michel Prug. That means this mission that he gave to me and to the 600 people working in Maïs Adour Semences, you can be sure that he can repeat every day why we are working for seeds. That means for sure we have to select new genetics and new seeds, but we are mainly involved to bring solutions thanks to seeds. We have to bring new solutions to farmers. And as this president is also my neighbor, you can sure that I can't forget this mission. I just can't forget to take some holiday sometimes, but it's another story. So it's really our responsibility to engage our professionalism and our responsibility in solution thanks to seeds, but also thanks to a lot of services. And it was the reason of our presence in this event. To introduce the company, just a slide to show the structure of Maïs Adour Semences. So we are mainly involved in rapeseeds, sunflowers, and maize. It can explain the name Maïs Adour. Our headquarters are in the southwest in France. So where I am living with my president. And we have developed a network of breeding center, of seed plants, of seed production and commercial organization all over Europe and Mediterranean countries. So the green points represent the six research and development center we have in France too, one in south, one in north. We have another in Germany, number four is in Romania, a new one in Ukraine, and we are growing maize, sunflowers, and some other species in Chile and Argentina to speed the breeding cycles and to grow winter generations. We also are producing seeds mainly in southwest of France and north of Spain with a plant in Homoco. This is a village where we are. In Saragossa, and we have launched a new plant in Ukraine 2 years ago to produce for the Ukrainian and Russian markets. They are the key figures, so I let you look at these figures, and I will say it's the reason why we were interested to meet 5,000 European farmers during 2 weeks. You can see that this area, which is not exclusive because we have a relation with partners from China to South America, but this map represents exactly what is the strategic territory of Maïs Adour Semences. Times, okay. Well, so I think we agree together, all the partners, Massey Ferguson and all the suppliers invited by this event, that we have to both participate to a more productive agriculture, but without forgetting that this new agriculture must be sustainable. No problem to do that. No problem to do that for a seed company. And during these 2 weeks vision of the future, I can point out three main points giving us a big similarity with the other players and the other partners of this event. The first is to say that the solutions come from technology. High technology will give us and will give to the farmers solution to create new seeds adapted to the different environments that farmers could meet in Europe. During these 15 days, we have presented a conference regarding concerning drought resistance to plants. Thierry speak about this example. For sure, now we have the tools, which are mainly biomolecular tools in our lab. We have the tools to select not only plants, but to select genes, which are able to bring characteristics suitable to add resistance or different characters to improve the new genetics without losing potential of production, which is very important. For me, it was surprising to make a comparison with your technology, Massey Ferguson, because I have seen with some colleagues of Massey that thanks to new engines, you can both develop with small engines. We can improve the power of engines and by the same to save gas consumption, to produce less carbon, etc. And by the same, to also thanks to technology, you are able to manage this new vision of agriculture, productive and sustainable. It's the same for us thanks to genetics, and I will say that the new genetic is the new engine of our seeds. The second point I want to show to you is that we were absolutely interesting to focus a panel of European farmers. This situation reflects exactly the strategy of Maïssadour to respect any kind of agriculture and to respect any kind of farmers in Europe. We are producing for dairy farms, for cereal farms, for specialties, for commodities, for large or small farmers. Okay, our job is to find solution and to have a big segmentation of maturity, of specialties, etc., to provide to any kind of farmers. So we were online concerning this map and this panel of farmers invited during the vision of the futures. And third point, and last point to be short, our job is not only to bring you back in the field of the farmers, but we have to be there when he will harvest to be sure that each step has been done without any problem. It's the reason why it's very important for us to develop relations and partnerships with different suppliers, because of course, first is the seeds. First is the seed to grow any kind of culture, of crop, any kind of species. First is the seed. But then we need to adapt all the technical crop management to be sure that from the sowing date to the harvest, the farmers are able to use the right density with the right machine at the right dates to find the best result. This is our commitment among the seeds to bring their solution and to participate to this kind of events where we can have discussion, synergy and relation with the different players. So thank you for that, and thank you everybody.